Okay, so here I have an electrolytic capacitor, which is what we call a polar capacitor, with its long leg, the positive leg, hooked up to the clearly negative end of the black end of the power supply, and the positive end, the positive end of the power supply connected to the negative. Let's see what happens if I turn on my power. It's powering up. My power supply here is reading. Yep. Well, that for sure did it. I got it.